la compareixença amb el conseller,
in the press conference yesterday, we shared some information that linked the attack in the afternoon around 5 p.m. in Barcelona. So we were linking this with a previous explosion in a private house in the town of Alcanar. We also said this might be linked to a vehicle that had appeared in Cambrils. We said that we thought there might be some rented vehicles that would be linked, and that was our main line of investigation yesterday. Some hours after this press conference,
a la localitat de Cambrils, quan un vehicle va
rullar. We had this new attack in Cambrils when a vehicle ran over various citizens as well as a police force that was in that area.
Malferit també amb una sèrie de persones. Aquestes persones, com saben també, perquè va
transcendir. And which injured various people.
Aquestes persones van ser abatudes per part de un agent de policia, en concret quatre
d'ells. These attackers were attacked from, put down by police agents.
Aquest missatge, donar-li tot l'escalf, evidentment, del cos de Mossos d'Esquadra.
And we want quatre persones, to send, tot i que sigui per part d'un send them our warmth,
no és una
because
fàcil de
even if it's cas, part of your job to kill four people, it's not something that's easy to digest.
Que van ser abatudes, varen morir i que portaven a sobre.
So five people were shot dead and they were carrying on them some belts which looked like, although in the end it's been seen they were fake, but they were trying to simulate being explosives.
Estem en condicions ja de dir, la investigació està en condicions de dir que aquest fet també, és a dir, a banda del vehicle que havia estat abandonat.
We're now able to say that this event,
doncs, a l'incident, aquestes persones, aquestes cinc persones, també els
relacionem,
els fixem
en aquesta
investigació que abasta
in the same line of investigation that we started mentioning yesterday.
El fet que es produeix,
so the events with Alcanar, as well as the attack in Barcelona,
el vehicle que apareix, perdonin perquè he dormit,
and the vehicle which appeared, excuse me, haven't slept much today, so I just. So these four incidents, we are so far linking them to the same group of people.
Diferents d'aquests punts, no en un únic punt. La investigació en aquest moment està centrada en la identificació.
At this moment, the investigation is centered in identifying the people in the building where the explosion took place, as well as the vehicle where the five people were shot yesterday in Cambrils.
Que tots tres vehicles s'han recuperat i estan en aquest moment, doncs,
as well as the identification of the vehicle in Barcelona. At the moment, the vehicles have all been identified, so they are being inspected.
Evidentment, les coses van canviant i cada hora, diguem-ne, que anem tenint més informació que ens referma.
Obviously, things keep changing and we keep getting more information, but we are working on the hypothesis that these attacks were being prepared for a while around this private home in
Alcanar.
So we think they were preparing at least one or more attacks in Barcelona.
Ja no comptaven amb una
the explosion in Alcanar
necessitaven per fer aquests,
at least avoided some of the material they were counting on to carry out even bigger attacks than the ones they happen.
El de Cambrils, doncs, d'una manera un punt ja més rudimentària, seguint algun altre atemptat que s'havien produït.
And because of that, the attack in Barcelona and then the one in Cambrils were carried out in a bit more rudimentary way than the one they had initially planned.
Més rellevant respecte de la investigació que tenim en aquest moment.
This is the most relevant information we have so far from this investigation.
Cossos policials, Policia Nacional, Guàrdia Civil, també.
And as I said yesterday, all the police forces are collaborating on this investigation.
Evidentment, el jutjat central d'instrucció en funcions de guàrdia, del jutge Andreu, i també la Fiscalia de l'Audiència Nacional, aquí compet també la investigació de delictes de terrorisme.
And obviously we are keeping informed the relevant parties, such as the National Audience.
Evidentment, la Comissaria General d'Informació i la resta del cos, doncs, i la resta de cossos policials no deixen ni un minut de treballar, pensem que es poden produir identificacions.
Obviously, the police forces are not stopping for a minute to work. We expect more information to come through, so the investigation remains open.
Girona, la demarcació de Girona, on tenim alguna restricció perquè tenim encara el dispositiu Gàlia actiu.
Except from some areas in the province of Girona, everything else in the rest of Catalonia and in the city of Barcelona, there's no restrictions to the free circulation of vehicles and people.
S'ha produït de les diferents institucions a la plaça de Catalunya durant avui al voltant de les 12. Demanar també que és moment, doncs, evidentment, per mostrar tota l'escalf
a les víctimes,
a les famílies, a les
institucions. It's obviously a moment to send our warmth to the victims, to the families, but it's not a moment to make isolated concentrations.
Situacions d'inseguretat a la ciutat de Barcelona.
We obviously cannot afford any situation of insecurity, be it in Barcelona or in any other city. So we are asking that it's not a moment for concentrations other than obviously the ones that are controlled and have an institutional background.
Hem rebut durant el dia d'avui tots els cossos policials i així m'ho traslladaven els diferents responsables. I que rebem aquest agraïment, com dic, de la ciutadania, també els vull tornar aquest agraïment i aquest orgull de treballar per ells més que mai, el civisme.
We have received the gratefulness from citizens and we want to return it as well. We want to thank them for their civic behavior to the people of Catalonia, as well as obviously the people of Barcelona who have suffered the most grave incident, as well as to all the public officers and agents from different departments, from security to health to civil protection, who are working on the streets to make sure that people have their life backs, living in dignity, freedom, and following our values as citizens. As I said, we have arrested 4 people.
Una s'ha produït a la localitat d'Alcanar, ja la vam comentar ahir, era un ferit de l'explosió.
One has taken place in Alcanar, as we said yesterday, as a result of the explosion. And 3 have been done in the village of Ripoll. 3 people have a Moroccan nationality and 1 has a Spanish nationality. Any of them has any antecedents, any background, criminal background.
De naturalesa vinculada a delictes de terrorisme. Alguns d'ells tenen
delictes to terrorism
de tipus comú. El seu perfil, en general, és de persona jove.
Their profile, in general, is a young person.
La persona més jove tindria 21 anys i la resta...
The youngest was 21 years old.
...i 27 anys.
And the others are 28, 34 and 27 years old.
...que els hi hem de traslladar perquè la facin arribar a la ciutadania.
So this is the information we think we have to share with you so far.
No tenim en aquest moment cap tipus d'informació de les moltes que tenim, cap d'elles apunta en aquesta tesi.